Hey guys, this is Mulayan and let's continue to play Panda Evolution. And now is the time for the topic of how to get this sun. So now let's see. So our super titan, I'm sorry, super holy panda is already level 2 and we get this 2 panda and combine this and it will become to level 3. And we can do this, the regret universe, what is that? And let's see the warning. If you regret the universe, you will restart the game from the beginning, but receive sun to discover new titans and unleash their bounty. Receive 5 diamonds to and keep current upgrade, alien sun, and all bad coin. So bad coin, so we got 53 billion. What should we do about the coin? So we need to spend it all, and that is the best thing we can do for it, because that is how to play this evolution. So we will spend it all. Okay, so we still get a lot of money, and we will spend it all on the box shop, and we will buy a lot of box shop, and let's do this. So if you guys want to get the sun, this is how you do it. You need to play, or you need to do the combine or the mutate from the first one until the last one and get the superb holy panda. And the panda, you need to get the panda to level 3 and then you can get the sun. And we will go to that. Just wait, we will spend all this money. I think it will take a lot of time. So just wait. So let's, okay, it already become a billion. Okay, it is not that long yet. But if we see, our money is not decreasing. Okay, so I think it is kind of weird, or it is a bug. Okay, so it is a bug. This should have been 147 billion. And our money is only 42 billion. Okay, so it is very weird, and this is bug, and it is very cool if we get a very cool outfit. And we can buy this box unlimited, maybe it is like that. Because see, our money is not decreasing, it is increasing. Okay, so it is very weird, and we still can do this. Billion, trillion, it is B and 3. So I really know that this is really is a bug. So I don't know until when we can do this. I hope you guys still watching this. Okay, it's very cool. We can get the most expensive one, a lot of it, because of this bug. Okay, but this video will be a long one because of this. Okay, after this we will check it out. I really want to get the Viking, I'm sorry, not the Viking one, the another Barongsai one, because the Barongsai is very cool and very expensive. So okay, clear green. Okay, so it is really is a bug. Okay, we can still do it. I think it will be unlimited. So we will get all the stuff in this shop. But this one is the silver one, not the gold one. So the item is not that well. But it is still coming out. It's already the 6th one. Okay, so we didn't get anything that is expensive. Okay, okay, save. Unlimited, and we can do this all day long. And I don't know when we will stop this, but we didn't really get the rare one. We only get the common one and the other. Okay guys, so my email card was full. We didn't get anything that is cool or rare, but we get to this point. The number is catching up and the last one is the deck. So it is, I can read it. It is, there is a lot of number 3, 9, 5, 4 and other. So it is pretty insane because of this bug, and I got a lot of outfit from here. And I think we will stop it here because we get the same outfit. It is only the this kind of outfit that is now the most expensive one or the other thing. If we get back on the gold one, gold box, it will be cool like that. But we are not. So now let's just continue to the point, that is how to get the sun. And before that, just let's see about the outfit. Okay, so the outfit is this. So let's see, we got a lot of things. And the last is, we still got these things. And we still got this. And this is, okay, so the last one is this one, I think. This one is the limit of the silver box. Okay, so there is Santa. Okay, so this one is still, we still get this. Okay, so this thing is the last one, or the limit of the silver. This hat. Okay, so if you guys wondering if what can you get from the silver box, that is the limit, the red hat. Okay, so now let's just continue to the point, that is how to get the sun, because this number is already going off to the screen, and it will be very cool if it is like that. Okay, so let's wait. I think it will only take another second. Okay, it is, yeah, I think it is like a times 4 or 2, something like that, because it is very fast to the number to get that high. Okay, so we already get, oh not yet, wait. Okay, the number is nearly go off the screen. Okay, so it is already off the screen. If I'm not wrong, let's see it closely. Okay, so it is already that insane, and the gold one is covered by the gold one for the right one. Okay, so let's continue to the how to get sun. So we already have spent all of money, but our money is still 43 billion. Let's spend it by buying some of this by the most expensive one. Okay, the expensive one is, okay so the silver is limited to the gold one, not the rubies or this diamond. That is why this is the limit. Okay, so our money is already out. Just do this, and this is how to get the sun, the doomsday. Okay, so we can choose what the color of the next universe. For the pandas, I think we will give them this cyan or the blue and green color. Okay, so a new universe. You might have noticed that a few things have changed. It seems Eternanda and your titans have given you extra resources to speed up your progress. So this is pretty weird or different from any Evolve or Evolution games that I have played. The Cricket universe is, it is more cooler. Before, it is like there is an Earth and there come meteor, and the universe is recreated. But this one is only like we are changing to the new place and a new universe. You might have noticed that, I have already repeat. So this is our new universe. We still get the Atlantis, but we will see a new Titan. So let's go. Okay, so there is an ad. I'm sorry guys. Let's continue it. Okay, so we got sun and let's do this. We got the second Titan. The second Titan is Pandrumers. Okay, so this is the new one, and there is a Yin and Yang. That's very cool. And this is Panda. So it is white and black. So that is all. And this panda and this pan rumors give us plus one sun when we recreate the universe. So it is very cool. Okay. So the next one we will get two. We will get two sun and there is an ad. I'm sorry guys. Let's continue again. And let's buy all the rubies for our alliance and let's see what is the new alliance. And after this, we will see the Pandapedia say about all of our new pandas, and hope it will be very cool. Okay, so we can't do anything. We didn't get new aliens. I'm sorry, guys, but let's just continue. So this is my new universe. This only the first place, and we will need to open the second place and third place again. And we will need to get to the super poly panda again to get another sun or a new titan. Okay, so that is all for now. Thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. I'm really sorry guys, I forgot to see the Pandapedia. So Pandramus bonus per level plus one sun, size 100,000 km, twin titans that learn the art of Taiko Ions Ego. I think so, and have used it ever since to balance conflict and friendship in the universe. So guys, this is the Pandramus, so it is very good one titan, and that is all for now. Thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and also comment, and don't forget to subscribe if you guys want to see another evolution games. Thank you guys, and also there is a lot of games, another games that I play. Just see it in my channel. Once again, thank you guys, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.